Hello everyone, welcome to another Pro Tools quick tip. And I wanted to show you a very handy feature which is to enable both the grid and sleep modes and use them together. And to do that, you simply select either one of them and then hold shift and click on the other. And now what's gonna happen is that your selection is gonna correspond to the grid, and whenever you trim the file, it's gonna correspond to sleep mode. And that also has an effect in the automations lane. When you're only on grid mode, whenever you insert a new breakpoint, it's gonna be locked to the grid, right? But when you have sleep mode also turned on, you're not tied to the grid anymore, right? And that is pretty much it. But also, something that you can do is just come to grid mode, and when you hold command or control on Windows, and you try to trim the file, you'll quickly switch to sleep mode, and now you can trim the file as if you were on sleep. And when you let go of command, it snaps right back to grid. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this quick tip. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And as always, I wish you have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. See ya!